Hello everybody, how's it going? Bodybuild here, and today I'm on Mindplex, and I will be playing some... I'm not sure I'm gonna play it. Thinking about Block Hunt. If that's anything like Prop Hunt, that'd be neat. Yeah, let's try that. Building turn. Oh my gosh, there's so many people here, and that is very loud. What is Block Hunt? Turn to Hub. No, I'm gonna turn to Hub. TNT Hunter, Shocking, Hider, Instant Hider. Guess I gotta be a Libra Hider. Sorry. You asked me on Hunters to use that kit. I'm not on Hunters. I guess not. Okay. I have no idea what I am or how to play. No. Hiders. Nobody wants to be a hunter. We're all hiders. How is this gonna work? Well, we'll see how this works. Block on. Okay. I'm not gonna try to run. Oh, okay. Now run. You are now a bookshelf. Block. Oh! I'm actually a bookshelf! Wait, can I look? That brings up this. Oh no! Like, I can't actually see myself. So, am I invisible? Oh boy. I need to find some more bookshelves. More. I should have went while I had the chance. I know they're gonna see me here. They're gonna like, that bookshelf doesn't belong there. I don't know where anybody is. Oh no! He's gonna see me. He'll see me for sure. He didn't see me! Should I run? I don't know where they are. Oh no. That guy. Oh, he's gonna find me. I'm running. I'm going for it. I'm getting out of here. Right here. No! I'm so dead! No! Oh man! Oh man! So now I'm hunting. There's not any consequences for hitting things that you're not supposed to. You can just hit anything. On the prop hunt, on like Gary's mod at least, there's consequences. Remember, I think someone probably might be a melee. How do you tell? No. Can't be a pig. Oh, I think I just saw someone. I see him. Look at the bookshelf. Oh, get back here. I'm not letting you go. Oh, you've been seen by so many now. Follow him! Follow that bookshelf! There we go. Okay, I see him. Oops. Oh, I see a melon moving too! I'm gonna try to cut him off. Oh no, I fell! No! Did he go up a ladder? Does a bookshelf just go up a ladder? Get out of the way! Darn it, I think he got away! Ow, I hurt myself. I don't see anybody. Gotta be very careful. I'm pretty sure there's a melon out there, too. Oh, man! Let me check these melons. I think these were all here before. Yeah, these were all here. TNT. There's a lot of TNT over here. There's no way of knowing if it's one of these or not unless I try them all. Can it be a crafting table? No. Let me explode your base. They can be a lever? Wait, can it be a... Oh no, they cannot. Okay, so... We can't ride this? No. Can it be a chest? No. It's not these things. Wait. Okay, I just must not hit right the first time. What are they? Where are they at? We know one's a bookshelf. How much time do we have to find them all? Oh, what? I'm going up here. Let's see. Okay, up here. I don't see anybody, any movement. They might have gotten away, guys. This is harder than it looks. What just hit him? It was over here. Oh, Hiders won the game. Ah, darn it. Too bad I got taken out. Okay, alright. I accused myself, I should have. Always want to be a hider. I'm already on hiders. Okay, this time I need to hide quicker. Okay, I can't move yet. I forgot. Try to move, it just warps me right back. Okay, you are now a melon block. I need to find other melons of my kind. I don't see any other melons. I see another melon. It's impossible. Oh, they've been released. Okay. You think they'll know? Oh, they're probably gonna know, won't they? He's trying to get those anvils. Oh, I hear someone. Should I kill him? He has no idea. Oh, this guy's just coming through hitting everything. No, what was me? Alright, so we know one dude, I don't know if he died or not, One dude is an anvil, and he was over yonder. We just look for anvils. We probably won't find him because he's probably already dead. One of you. Yeah, no. You? I should have hit over here. No, that's too obvious. Anvils. Okay. I wish it could be a bush. That'd be an interesting one. How was over here? Ah! What am I getting hit from? Oh, I saw him. I saw the sneaky dog over here somewhere. Where'd you go? Is that you? Is that him? Come on now. Up these stairs. Up here. Look around. Darn it! I can't find him! Curses foiled. There's not any of these. Melon. That's a suspicious melon. Okay, we're going back down. We're gonna see if it's somewhere sneaky. I don't know. Let's try to sneak. Let's go up high where they won't see us coming. Maybe they'll move and make a mistake. Maybe I can spot them. No luck so far. This is just hacking and crafting tables. If you turned into like a block of wool or something, that would be like perfect. You just like stick in one of these corners here and no one would suspect you. Where are they? I think I heard someone take damage. I think this dude's chasing after someone. Nope, maybe not. He's just smacking TNT. If I learned anything from Crash Bandicoot, it's not a good idea to smack TNT. What? Oh, I think I just lagged a little bit. That's okay. Oh, I see a sheep. Die, sheep. Random melons. It's none of those. Want me to follow? No. Oh man, they're gonna win again. I have no idea where they are. That's not one. This dude's not doing anything. Come on, Godzilla. No one. I can't find him. Oh, where could they be today? Oh, where could they be? This pumpkin bothers me. Oh, it meant to be there. I see arrows. So, maybe somewhere over here, they're shooting at them. Or over here. One of these crafting tables. Oh. None of those. It's pumpkin. No? Ah, the hires won. Darn. Alright, we're gonna try one more game. One more. Last game.
2 out of 2 in queue for hiders. Alright. Game start. 20 seconds to hide. It didn't tell me what it was. What? Oh, I'm a hunter. Okay. I didn't want to be a hunter. Let's go. It's cake. Big map. My bubbles aren't going away. Might need to report that bug. Oh, I see someone being attacked. Or did they just run into a cactus? Hey, I never got my weapon. I think I glitched, guys. That's so funny that it came up. Report bugs, and I'm just experiencing some. I didn't get an axe. Oh, hi. Hi. You're a regular old pumpkin. God, I really thought he was a hider. This cake. Can you be cake? Nope. Can you be a piece of carpet? I can never find anybody. Saw an arrow. It's just this dude shooting arrows over here. Oh, I see a melon! I see a melon! Why can't I hit him? Hit him! Because I didn't get my axe! No! I see more melons. None of these melons. Where was this melon patch when I was a melon? Could have hid there. Is he chasing someone? Nope, none of those. Anything down here? Darn it! Don't see anything. Or anybody. Darn it, darn, darn! I'm gonna check up there. I'll get up here. Yeah, I got a feeling. One of y'all ain't legit. No? Y'all are pretty legit. I got stuck. Okay. Darn it. darn, darn. Ow. Can't be a sheep. Has to be a block. Darn it. I need a lot of practice. And I need to study these maps. Where could they be, guys? This craft table belongs here? They need to make it to where there is a consequence for hunters hitting objects that are not players. Because there's consequences. People wouldn't just be able to find you so easily. Some of these. There's one. I didn't get to be how I did that time, I didn't like it. Alright. Yeah, join Team Hiders. Alright, we're gonna do one last game. We're gonna try to do better this time. Oh, I don't have no 5,000 gems.
I don't even know how to get gems. I'm new to this.
When's the game start? 10 seconds? 3, 2, 1, go! Alright. I'm a hider. Where should we hide? Where am I? I'm a melon block. Oh, I hurt myself. Good place. Oh, there's a good place. No, that's too obvious. Can I go up here? Oh no, the hunters have been released. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go where we won't be found. Let's try to hide right here. Who would expect a melon above all the rest? No one, that's who. They won't even know it. They won't even see it coming. I'm gonna snipe this guy. I cannot shoot. We're darn on here. I gotta be careful. Someone might see my arrows. So, anyways, I think this is actually a really good hiding spot, guys. Alright. So, up here, nobody can see me. Might have to take a few more sniper shots. I see you over there, TNT. But you don't see me! Oh, I hear someone. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, there's someone back over there. They won't see me. They can't see me. You don't see me. You don't know I'm here. He just passed me up! I might actually get away with this one, guys. I might win for once. If I'm careful and don't get too cocky, they might not notice the melon on the roof. Shut up, chicken. Nobody asked you. And cow? Run around, but you'll never find me. You'll never find the melon. You'll never find me. You'll never find me or my brothers. Watch another player to find out more about them. Become friends or party up. That sounds rude. How do we become friends? Well, you have to punch me. I mean, I guess some friendships might start that way. Looks like a cool island over there. Oh, look at that guy. The little furnace. He's still gonna get caught. I'm not. I'm gonna escape this time. This might be the only time, but I'm getting it, guys! Should I take a sniper shot at someone if they walk by? I hear someone. They're over there. They're right there. I see someone over here. Oh, there's someone so close. Or a sheep just ate. You didn't see me. He's gonna have no idea where that came from. Oh, they'll never know. It was the melon. The melon on the roof. I don't know how long to tell that this is gonna last or not. Oh, I'm getting a phone call. Hello? Yep. I'll be out in just a couple minutes. Alright, bye. My wife wants me to work. I will work. As soon as I make a shot. Did I get him? I don't know if I got him or not. He's looking. He's like, who got me? Who shot me? Oh, man. How long do we have to... Uh-oh. Somebody... Man, they're all over there. They're literally, like, all but, like, one of them is over there. I see 5 of them, and there's 6 total, I guess. But yet, they'll never find me. He's aiming at me. I am pretty sure he's aiming at me. I'm gonna have to shoot this guy. He's not gonna know where he got shot from. He was aiming at me, but he's not gonna find me. Uh-oh. Sparkly smile. No. I'm gonna shoot someone. Oh no. You didn't see that. Don't find where the arrow came from. What are they doing? Oh no. Yes! I finally won! Yes! You now have 106 gems plus 22. You now have 102 gems. Alright. Well, I think that's enough for today since my wife wants me to go to work. But, that was a lot of fun. I'm definitely gonna try this again sometime. Alright guys, well, thank you for tuning in. If you liked that video, please give me a good like and a thumbs up, which is the same thing. That was my playing Mineplex on the new Minecraft. I'll see you guys next time. Bye!